Hey everyone, welcome back to Foul Play. So there's only two plays left, and there's I think about six or seven more acts to do. So let's get it going.
Hello here.
It's a common misconception that demons are summoned. All anyone ever does is leave a door open, intentionally or otherwise, and to do that requires three things.
Aha.
The first is a map, whether carved in stone, memorized through root, or inked in parchment. For those who can read it, this chart, the positions and incantation requires to open the door.
Mm-hmm.
The second is time. But the barrier between our world and theirs is not a constant. Knowing when to open the door is just as important as where. The last is willpower. It takes a colossal physical will to open a portal, more than any normal man can manage alone. It's the reason madmen tend to form cults. And why a mere year ago London was nearly brought to his knees?
Adia!
No, the research! This hit. Easy, old-timer. I'm going to assume for your sake that this is an elaborate suicide attempt.
Ha!
Make sure these gentlemen burn up weave the rest of the evidence. The book, Mr. Skepwick. We'll get it back, sir. We've got to get out of here. Oh shit. I'll spam the same move. Oh, come on. Okay, cool. Oh, that was close. I thought I was gonna make it. Is my meter not gonna fill up? Thank you. Okay, cool. Sweet.
Dovo.
You recognize these jokes, sir? No, Mr. Scott, but put enough men in robes and you could be sure Grandosius Odyssey will follow shortly thereafter. Felt the same way about Sundays. Felt the same about Sunday school, sir. Who has Sunday schools? What is Sunday school like a over the sea kind of thing? Cause I don't think I've had Sunday school. I had summer school. Essentially the same thing, right? I think. There we go. Ooh, that was a close one. Think of that, I'm getting the hang of this. Yeah, we're getting close to the end. Freaking cultists. Return the book. It is beyond your understanding or control. I don't think so, mate. We got plans for the city. They're somehow even more stupid than you look. Listen carefully. Return the book now, or we will end you. No! Reckon I'll hold on to it if it's all the same to you fellas. Come on now. And all I did was just kept chucking people at him. There we go. Is he gonna tip over? Oh, yep. He's probably... He still has the book. After him, Scampwick. Skydiving. Encore. We're gonna keep going. Save it onto there. Ooh, L2 and triangle. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and keep going. That one was a little short, so we're gonna keep it going. Ah! The blood trail, Scampwick. He managed to walk away from all that. The great fear fire draws near. Unbelievers will be baptized in flame robes. Honestly, oh, come on. Thank you. This is the easy way to break up points, so. Let's keep going. I was trying to see what that store said. Candies. Cammy's candy? I couldn't read that. Not one step closer. Please! You think I weigh the lives of three against the millions that might perish should the book be misused? Maybe we should talk through the options first. Do what you will. It will not alter the reckoning you are soon to receive. No, no, you don't. No, why do you run towards the... Huh, cool. I managed to save at least one. The crippled newcomer. You're familiar with this drinking establishment, Mr. Skepwick? Kind of place they nailed down the furniture, sir. Used to box here, back in the day. Queensberry rules, eh? Duck and pivot, something like that, sir. Oh, it's a rough bar. Well, if it ain't the clean sweep himself. Hello, Reg. You knew these men, Mr. Skepwick? Old prize fighters, sir. Skepwick here was unbeaten in 40 bare-knuckle bouts. Ain't no one can lay a hand on his pretty little face. Until now. Tell your girlfriend to wait outside, Skemp. This could get messy. It's nice to know that we got a little bit more of a backstory on Skepwick. Okay. Were they gonna sing like happy birthday or something? Yes! Because I sucked at like completing these challenges, so I'm trying to like make sure I complete most of them. How many more you got left in you? Sorry about all that, sir. A man must never apologize for his past, Mrs. Kempwick. He can only start each day trying to do better, if given the chance. We saving the city then? After you, Mr. Kempwick. Encore! That was close. Alright, we're getting close. We are getting very, very close. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna end the episode and we're gonna start on the next one. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.